Today I'm on Galatians 5, verse 1. It says, "Stand fast, therefore, in the liberty by which Christ has made us free, to not be entangled again with the yoke of bondage." Though Paul is talking about circumcision there, he can be talking about anything. This is John Cody asking you, if you're entangling yourself with the world, with the sin of the world, with anything of the world, stand fast, therefore, in the liberty by which Christ has made us free. Hallelujah.